Good News and Other News is an outlet. Each week there's so much in the news that can be distressing, but we hear the good news of Scripture. We take the words of Scripture and we apply them to the circumstances in which we're living. It's very powerful for me. The class is a place to hear from others and to experience their struggles, their wisdom, their thoughts.